it's remarkable to see the structure in that setting, you know, to be underneath it and to see the work that's going on. It's just amazing. It's the kind of commitment, the skill and the dedication that's on show from the workforce is just amazing to watch, and obviously so necessary when you see the steel as it is now and as it's kind of being treated as they go along. I think it's important that you work in tandem with the local residents. Now, obviously they're used to noise from the bridge from trains, but this is completely different. I was pleased to hear about the liaison work that's going on and also the thought that goes into the timings of the blasting process. I mean, it's not ideal for the local residents, I get that, but you know, the work is absolutely essential to protect the bridge for the next, you know, 30, 40 years. I think it was the number of trains that struck me. You don't realise how busy the bridge is until you're on it. And then, of course, you can tell the length of the train by the duration of the sound. So it was fascinating to watch, and look forward to seeing this work completed.